Hi guys, what's up? So today I'm going to be carving a pumpkin. So keep in mind, you might see squirrels, birds, bugs, anything out here. In New Jersey, we live where there's a lot of woods and a lot of trees that you can see around me. I don't know if you can see the trees around me, but there are trees around me. So to take in consideration, I will be carving this pumpkin, but something might disturb us. So first thing I'm gonna do, take this bowl. Let me turn my pumpkin this way. I got this pumpkin at the supermarket. It was $6.99, any size pumpkin. I went to a local, garden shop where they sell plants and stuff. And they were charging 69 cents a pound, and that's expensive. So I went to my local supermarket, and I got a pumpkin that was only $6.99, and you can choose any size you want for the same price. Now I'm gonna open this pumpkin. Maybe I should stand up and do this. I'll get back to you when I open my pumpkin. All right, I'm back, and it's opened. So I'm going to take all the seeds and stuff out, and they're not going to waste. And it's the first time I'm gonna try this. I'm going to take all the seeds, rinse them off, and bake them. So supposedly you can bake the pumpkin seeds and eat them. I probably won't eat them, but maybe my mom and dad will try them. I guess they're like sunflower seeds. And I have a glove on. There's like goo and stuff in beside the pumpkin. And that's pretty darn messy, and I don't want to touch it. So this is basically what I'm doing right now. I'm taking out all the seeds, and I'll be back. Hi, I'm back. So I gutted this thing out. Literally, there's no seeds in there. And when I put the seeds in the house, I rinsed them out, and now they're boiling for the pumpkin seed. Give me one update on that. Now I'm gonna cover this up, and we are ready to design. Now look, I know there are people that are very talented. They can do like amazing pumpkins and do like cool designs. Like, I'll show you one. Like this. I know there are people who can do stuff like this. Like, this is Hocus Pocus. Something like that, crazy design. I can't do that, I'm not that talented. Or like things like these. I can't do anything like that because, like I said, I'm not talented. So I'm just gonna draw a jack-o'-lantern. Now I'm gonna figure out what I'm just gonna do. Maybe like that. Draw another eye. Listen, not gonna be perfect, and I don't care, it's a pumpkin, they're not always perfect. Now let's draw a mouth. Oh, okay. Like that, voila. There's my jack-o'-lantern. Actually, let me do a little better. We'll do it like that. Here we got ourselves a jack-o'-lantern. Now I'm gonna carve this. So I'm going to use my rotary tool and make sure it works because I'm outside and I have an extension cord. Oh, there it goes. I need to lower this business down. So let's start carving this pumpkin. Oh geez, I'm ready. I'm just gonna go for it. How do I even hold this? Like this way. Oh, there it goes. Up. Oh. Right. So I'm gonna carve this pumpkin with this rotary tool, and I'll get back to you. When I finish that eyeball, I'll show you what it looks like. All right, I'm back. This is what the eyeball looks like. Like that. Let me actually bring it to the camera. Like that. Now I'm gonna work on the other eye, and then I'm gonna do the mouth. I'll get back to you when I'm done with both of those. Guys, I'm back. I don't know if you noticed I put on an apron, but it got too messy. And I finished my pumpkin. So I used this little drill bit, whatever you call this, right here. And then when I was done, to make it look nice, I used this and the sanders to like even it and, you know, hand it down nice. You ready to see the final result? Actually, let me wipe it down first so it looks pretty and decent. Are you ready? Whew. Oh, and I went inside, got a flashlight. I went in the bathroom that has no windows, so it's dark, so I can see if the light shows through the pumpkin, and it does. So at nighttime, you'll see the pumpkin lit up through, even though it's not fully open. I didn't want to open it all the way. I wanted to have that effect where you see it through, where it looks kind of glows, like glow in the dark, I guess, whatever. But look, there's my jack-o'-lantern. All done. And it took some time to do. This is a top project that takes time to do. And yes, you can get carving tools from your local farm or any store. They have like pumpkins and they have the carving tools. But I think this is much faster. And you can control what you're doing. Instead of going like this with a knife or whatever, trying to cut it out, this works really well. And I used it last year too, but I used my other rotary tool. This one's absolutely, I think I'm gonna get rid of the other one. This one's really good. But yeah, guys, here is the finished carved pumpkin I did today. It's super easy, it's simple, it's just a jack-o'-lantern, because I can't, like I said before, I can't do none of those crazy ones. Like that hocus pocus one, that, somebody must have real skills to do that, because I don't. I'm not that skilled. And if there was a pumpkin carving contest, this is what you would get from me. Because I don't have the skills to actually do that craziness of a pumpkin. But yeah, this is it for the video, me carving a pumpkin. So I am going to come back on here later to finish it, so you can see it in the dark what it looks like. But for now, I'm gonna go and like clean like this pumpkin a little bit and wipe it all down and make sure it looks good. And find like a candle or something, put it on here and put it on my front porch. And when it gets dark, I'll show you this pumpkin. So see you later. Bye. Right, hi guys. So I have like a flashlight if you don't have a light for the pumpkin yet. And I'm gonna show you what it looks like. Oh, cool. Let's see if it lights up. Put that right there for now. Oh, it doesn't look too bad. I don't know if you can really see it. Maybe I should turn the porch light off. Alright, so I turned the porch light off. And look. Look how it glows. It looks so pretty. My jack-o'-lantern came out good. Looks so nice. Alright, there you have it. My jack-o'-lantern. I'm going to go back inside. It's chilly out here. Oh, Jesus. Alright, so you saw what that pumpkin looked like. It looks so cute, right? So that is it, me carving a pumpkin. So I hope you all enjoyed the video of me carving the pumpkin. And happy Halloween to all. So like, subscribe, comment, and ding the bell. Bye.